So Raymond here will tell us more about the car and facts about the car. Yes, Raymond.
In English.
In English. No Urdu.
No Urdu. I have too much of an accent for you to understand me when I speak my Urdu. But this car is the most famous car in the history of the world. And the Model T really is the greatest symbol of the American Industrial Revolution. When Henry Ford came up with the assembly line technique to produce this car, instead of it taking 12 and a half hours to make this car, it could now take only 1.5 hours to make a car, which was tremendous. The price will go down. This car will be affordable for the average American family. The price will be very, very low. This car is reliable. In 1914, when this car was being produced by the assembly line, there were more Model Ts produced than all the other cars by all the other 300 automakers in the world combined. That's the kind of impact that this car will have. And then the other car companies will learn the techniques of mass production, the assembly line. Henry Ford did not invent the car. Henry Ford did not invent the assembly line, but he was the first man to put those two elements together.
Thank you, sir.
My pleasure. My pleasure.